A 23-year-old pregnant migrant got stuck atop a steel wall at the United States-Mexico border in Texas and has to be rescued by firefighters. The Honduran woman had scaled up the 18-foot-high wall in Ciudad Juarez, Mexico, but was unable to climb down and reach the US side of the border in El Paso on Wednesday. US Border Patrol officers on the scene requested the assistance from the El Paso Fire Department. Video footage released by the Federal Immigration Protection Agency captured the moment a firefighter was raised to the top of the wall in a rescue ladder to get the woman. The Honduran national was rushed by ambulance to University Medical Center for a medical evaluation. She and the baby were said to be in good health. The woman who unlawfully entered the United States was processed and later expelled to Mexico under Title 42. The Title 42 policy was put into place March 21, 2020 by the administration of former President Donald Trump. The measure permitted US Customs and Borders Protection to immediately remove migrants who were intercepted at the southwestern border due to the COVID-19 pandemic without granting them the opportunity to request asylum. CBP would send adults back to Mexico and the children would be placed in hotels and then deported to their home countries.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.